Yo, Blake here. Been a little bit. Today, I'm down 33 pounds. Started fasted working out. Started fasted weight training. Feels awesome. Your keto metal 80s chef. Some disco, sometimes maybe we'll play the 90s. And guess what? We don't have the rights to any of that music. For the first time only, one video for the keto dogs. I will try not to curse in my video. All right, tonight we were gonna make Cajun crab spaghetti squash. Here we go. Miyagi. Medium squash. Poke holes in it with fork. Take off tag. He's gonna be a brick house. Oh yeah. It's a lot harder than it seems. It looks something like that. I don't know how many times you're supposed to poke it. Just says poke it. Put it on a tray. And this one's a microwave recipe. Microwave this sucker on high for 15 minutes. I hate using a microwave. And I've never baked anything in a microwave for 15 minutes long. We'll see if this sucker doesn't explode. Alrighty. First time making this, by the way. Down 33 pounds eating this food. I hit my goal weight of 250 eating this food. So you can do it too. That's a milestone. It's not that hard. Just do what I do. And you can do it too. About it. Oh yeah. It did not explode, surprisingly. Now, yeah, that's hot as hell. Make sure you have an oven mitt on when you're pulling that out. 15 minutes in the microwave. Surprised the plate didn't melt. Get out your big boy knife. Cut this sucker in half. Oh, okay. Woo! Solid. They come out like little noodles there. Interesting. Interesting. Always interesting making something new. Hopefully this doesn't start the paper on fire. Scoop the seeds out. Scoop the squash noodles into a large bowl or a medium-sized bowl, whatever bowl you have. Well, you're supposed to let this wait for 10 minutes, but I don't have a lot of patience anymore these days. So, it's hot. I try to be a man, use your hands. But it burned my hand. I don't know how much of this you're supposed to scoop out, I guess. As much of it as you possibly can. Without ruining the show, because you will need the show for later. Did I mention we don't have the rights to this music? And this music is being played on YouTube? I had no idea this is what the inside of a spaghetti squash looks like. Grab your golden ghee, because we're going to make the crab meat mixture. Again, ghee is butter without the lactose, for those who don't know what it means. Get a couple of tablespoons there. Melt it up. YouTube doesn't really want me to play music in my videos, but I think that's boring and whatever, you know. I can't. I love music. I love cooking. I love keto. Alright. You get it, whatever crab meat you want. You could use crab legs, you could use crab claws, whatever, but use a pound of it. Ooh, pop the top. Ah. Throw it in your pan. Don't cook it very long because it's already cooked. That's a hot pan. Medium heat. Cajun Foreplay from Dinosaur Barbecue. They like one of my Instagram posts. I'm happy about it. That means I'm on my way. But we are still looking for sponsors. Use a generous amount. A little pepper. Even though it has pepper in it, I like to use a little extra. A little salt. Always be salting and peppering. Transfer it to a small bowl. You want to get all the crab out of there because crab ain't cheap. Alright. Set aside. Get the rest of your things. Alright. I'm going to use the same pan. We're gonna make a cream sauce. A couple of cloves of garlic again, if you crush the garlic first. Comes out of the shell a lot easier. Boom. I like garlic. Crushing garlic, he's a macho man. Alright, here we go. 2 cups of heavy cream, 3 tablespoons of butter. Again, I love Kerrygold. It's supposed to be the best butter there is on this planet. That's what we use. Pure Irish butter. Again, I'm looking for sponsors, baby. Your handy dandy garlic press out. Press it in. Salt and pepper. Always be salt and pepper. We're gonna stir it up a little. Get your butter melted. More Cajun Foreplay. Bring to a simmer and reduce heat to low. Stirring your spaghetti squash. There's a couple of seeds in it, it's alright. Puts hair in your chest. Not that my girlfriend wants that, but we got the hair on the chest. The hamburger meat there. Is that right? Oh yeah. It's pretty cool. This is why they call it spaghetti squash. I don't know if everybody knows that, but it looks like spaghetti. Cut up spaghetti. Spaghetti squash is also sweeter than zucchini. It says to cook this for 20 minutes. Like this. So I'm gonna set my timer for 20 minutes here. Turn my heat down to a simmer. said the liquid will reduce by half. Let the cat out. We have a zoo at this house. I'm gonna throw a little Parmesan cheese in. A little grated. A little shredded. We love cheese. Since this got cut out of my last video because of the copyright and the music, whatever. Make sure when you're doing keto, you're drinking your salt water. When you don't have the sugar, you need to replace your electrolytes. So, big wide mouth ball jar. 3 cranks of Himalayan sea salt, and you're good. It tastes good, actually. Stay loose, stay hydrated.
And have women that do dishes and can, but real men do their own.
Hey, you're waiting anyway, you might as well. In about 17 minutes, give or take a couple of seconds. Now, put in your crab meat, just to heat it up for about a minute. Cover it good, and what you do, you get your shell that you left over. Up. You don't have to do it this way, but this is a little fancier. Parmesan cheese on top. A little bit around the side. There you go. Cajun crab spaghetti squash. And yes, you can lose weight eating this. Because I did.
Hashtag moment of truth.
That's amazing. That's the way I like it. If you haven't subscribed to my page, please do. I would much appreciate it. Make Blake famous. Hashtag. Hashtag make Blake famous. Or help Blake. What is it? Hashtag help. Help make Blake famous! You can do it with... I can do it with your help! We can do it together! Come on! Enjoy! This stuff straight up tastes like pasta. This is the best pasta replacement meal that I've ever had so far in 3 months of doing keto. I really recommend this one.